What are you watching?
Animation Yellow Submarine. It's my favorite cartoon.
Wow! Do you like it?
It's quite odd.
What attracts you
in that cartoon? It's so colorful and fancy. In addition, sometimes I feel like I'm a nowhere man.
Hey, you have seen it a million times. You know it by heart already.
I'm invited to participate in a quest which is devoted to the Beatles songs.
Look, I'm reading this book also.
Wow, you are a true fan. And you are odd as well.
I'm not invited.
Here we go.
Yuri, his mom and I are walking to the Philharmonic. It's windy tonight.
Never mind. We are wearing very warm outfits,
so we won't catch cold. There are the light of lampposts, romantic atmosphere.
I love the night town.
I love the night town too.
What are you doing here?
I longed to go for a walk, so I jumped into the backpack.
Hurry! We have reached the destination.
I'm into the Beatles.
There are a hole to put a head in order to take a funny picture.
I would like to put my head there too.
Everything has begun already, so hurry up to take part in the quest. They give badges to identify the participants of the event.
Yuri's mom has the badge and her companion has the badge too.
We have to walk so much to search special cards with specific words in them.
Do you know why we are in the dark?
It's because we are in the discotheque, where today you can hear the Beatles songs only.
Hello, you have come back? How it was going?
I am furious! It was horrible! I was prepared much better than organizer.
It's not true! You couldn't win, so you are blaming others!
I'm not a liar!
How you can prove it?
I can prove it, because I was there.
What do Yuri and his mom think about the event?
She said that if nobody caught a cold, then it was okay.
Yuri liked the disco light best.
Disco lights?
Yes, there was a discotheque for the participant of the quest. The companion of Yuri's mom met a guy at the discotheque and remained with him there,
abandoning her friends. I'm furious.
Take it easy. Let's watch your awesome cartoon. Maybe we will visit the discotheque next time.
See you soon.